How I made my own watch case.
I bought a smartwatch, but the standard case is kinda ugly and big, so I fired up SolidWorks and made my own case. Once finished, I 3D printed it, and it doesn't fit. In total, I had to go over 9 design iterations, and this is the final case. As you can see, it's quite smaller than... Oh,